Good morning everyone, welcome you in your science class. Today we'll start with our third chapter, movements and breathing of animals. So let's get started. Movement in animals. Animals move from one place to another in search of food, shelter and a safe place for their offspring. Animals on land, air and water move in different ways. They have different body parts or limbs that enable them to move from one place to other. Let's see animals on land and their movement. Animals living on land have four limbs. Two in front are called forelimbs and the two at back are called hind limbs. Some animals use all the four limbs to run, hop or walk, while some use their limbs to swim or burrow. A rabbit has padded toes for running and large hind limbs for hopping. Cheetah is able to run with a speed of 70 miles per hour with the help of its limbs. A horse uses its four limbs for galloping. You know children, the largest living land animal is bull African elephant, which is about 12 feet tall. And giraffe is the tallest animal with the height of 19 feet. This is all for today students. In the next video, we'll study animals in water and their movement. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.